Hello everyone, my name is Arohi Verma, a student of class 7A, PMC KV Nisa Gant, Guwahati region. Today, I want to tell you a story under CBSE Storytelling Competition 2024-25. The title of the story is As the Call, So the Echo. In a beautiful Indian village called Sundapur, there lived a girl named Meera. She was known for her sharp tongue and quick temper. Meera often got into arguments with her classmates, blaming them even for their small mistakes and criticizing them harshly. This made her feel isolated as no one wanted to be around her. One day, the village celebrated Diwali and the entire school was busy preparing for cultural program. The teacher noticed that Meera was sitting alone, looking upset. He decided to teach her an important lesson. Meera, the teacher said, would you help me with something? She agreed, eager to distract herself. The teacher took her to the nearby temple, which was built on the edge of a large open field. Standing in the middle, the teacher asked Meera to shout, I am angry. Confused but obedient, Meera shouted and the field echoed back, I am angry. The teacher then asked her to shout, I am happy. Meera did so and the field echoed back, I am happy. Meera looked at her teacher puzzled. The teacher smiled and explained, this field is like life, Meera. It reflects what you give it. If you send out anger, you receive anger in return. But if you share happiness and kindness, that's what comes back to you. Meera thought deeply about the teacher's words. She realized that her own harshness had created the negative responses she received from others. Determined to change, she started speaking kindly and offering help instead of criticism. Over time, Meera noticed a transformation. Her classmates began to include her in the games and conversations, and she found herself surrounded by warmth and friendship. From then on, Meera understood that kindness is like call into the world. What you send out is what echoes back to you. I hope you understood the real meaning of the story and would have liked it. Thank you.